Halifax defeated Buffalo, Brandon. How about that? Pass is intercepted. Send ahead, Shayne Jackson. Point blank range. Goals scored. This is number 29. What a gorgeous decision by Lyle Thompson.
Yeah, Lyle Thompson putting that stick up, getting that elevation, and then passing it up ahead. Great foresight to get his head around. So, you know, Paul Day is right on. It's been poor shot selection.
Oh, my.
And good ones from the Georgia Swarm.
Shayne Jackson. Jacko's done it again. Walk us through it, Brandon.
You know, for Jackson, take a look up here. If you're watching on BR Live, the feed from Randy Stotts. He takes the ball up high.
And twice here at Sting City in Metro Atlanta. Imagine that'll flip-flop. Next year, bounce shot is in. Shayne Jackson running off right side of the offense. And then he took it.
Yeah, take a look at that. Shayne Jackson not even in the shot or coming in the overhead.
And boy, when he took the shot, Brandon, I don't mean to step on you here, sir. He was still looking to the center.
Yeah, good job of holding the defense there. They were worried about Jordan Hall in the middle, and you saw that late reaction.